Thank you, sir.
Mr. Robert Shriver on the bass.